scouts back. Come on.
A lot of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once I destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me, and take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Do not freeze the alarm. Destroy the alarm and the lighthouse. Okay. So must I go alone? I think so. So this morph is called. What did I just do? There are enemies in here. Okay, we can just ignore them. Okay, they've got priority. Okay. Supplies outside. Now let's squeeze through. Okay, enemy climb. This well-made ladder. Ignite the lighthouse to signal the attack. Alright. So I think that's it.
It's time, Ryuzo.
Put it!
Look around for the food.
Nothing here. Nothing over here.
Okay. Last, I'm looking for the food. Alright. What's the game? Okay. Forgive me, guys. I need to explore. Let me pick up a few items, you know. Okay. I think I found a hook. Let me go through.
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
Do you read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against.
Here.
The Mongols have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Okay.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal a boat.
And once again,
flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach. All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard Yuzo. Let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournaments. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Of course we will survive. Okay. Here we go.
Should be in position. Light the torch.
Now,
they come through. Look at that fire.
So easy.
We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Nicely done, nicely done.
Can't believe no one saw us. Too busy watching the fire. We'll go in quietly. Look around for the food.
Okay, I'm coming. My gear has been updated. Let me check. Okay. All right.
Nothing. I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No food here. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. Anyway, it was a long time ago.
No food here? You, okay. At least I've gotten some rare items. Sister ship for food, okay. Okay, I'm gonna leave this one. Food. Where are you, food? There's it, I think.
No luck. Any sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship.
Okay, we are going to the next ship.
Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings! Nice ship.
You have to move fast.
I've run out of arrows.
Archers on the next ship.
More Mongols.
Shoot.
No.
Isn't here. It has to be on the other ship.
You search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
Jadis. What a stance is highly effective against shield. Oh, okay.
You
sign of any fruit was in here. These look like battle plans. Better go find Ryuzo. Has to be something.
Okay.
Watch it, Betty! Hot!
Okay. I have to climb down. Okay. Let me check my stones. Where is the food? Where is it?
I would have had that Mongol if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went. Bastards! They're burning our food!
Ruzo, we have to go. Can you swim?
If I have to. The fire's spreading!
Jump on this food.
Sight. They're still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
If I pack the Mongols' black powder into a clay pot, I can set it aflame and throw it as a weapon.
Thanks, guys, for joining me. I'll end the walkthrough here. I'll continue at a time.